I'm working on a field which tries to open and actually will open a new window on the universe.
Perfect.
I wanted to apply my astrophysics, optics, laser expertise towards some humanitarian goal where I can help people. I had this idea that maybe optics and light can repel or affect insects, and maybe that can be used to eradicate malaria. We started to get into this area with mosquitoes, but later we realized that other insects, wasps, flies, also react. So the basic effect, the way you should imagine, is that you can divide space into two regions. We should have the light barrier here, through here. When insects come, either walk or fly, they get repelled from this invisible wall. So it acts like a mirror for insects. So you can use this effect to actually close one part of the space, like outside of your house, inside of your house, put it in the window, door, around the bed, to actually repel insects. This idea will be studied in depth to survey the physical and biological parameter space, and then modeled mathematically. And our hope is that it will lead to practical devices in the future which can utilize this effect of light walls, light barriers, to actually repel insects in a realistic environment.